Hello everyone, thank you for joining me today and welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to convert our trash newspaper into a very beautiful paper bag. And these bags are very spacious and eco-friendly too, and you can use them in your daily life too. So let's get started. For making a paper bag, all we need is some newspapers, a fevicol, and a tag or a thread to make the hands of the bag. So first of all, we are going to attach one side of the paper with the other side using some fevicol, and the paper now became two layered and it is much more stronger and firm. If you want your paper bag to be much more stronger, you can add it with much more layers of newspapers. Thank you. And our paper bag is ready. So that's how easy it is. You must try them and use it in your daily life too, and try to reduce the usage of plastic bags. If you're watching my videos for the first time, please do subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon for more updates. And see you next time with another beautiful video. Till then, take care.